Friday night brought a handful of changes to the high school basketball slate, but we didn't lose every game here in the Gateway City. Starting off our highlights over at United, the Longhorns taking on Del Rio in district play on the girls' side. Third quarter, we're picking up. The shot going to be off, but Kayla Martinez, the great save right to Bella Lopez for the layup. United padding their lead early in the quarter. Well, final seconds of the third. Now, Alyssa Peralta going to get loose from the top of the key. This one hits just about every piece of the rim before bouncing in south. United up big early in the fourth quarter. Longhorns going to the paint for some offense this time. Christian Rodriguez, little turnaround jumper. The Queens just not providing much resistance tonight. About a minute later, Jocelyn Halomo with the pump fake, getting right to the elbow. The little runner is good. All United tonight, they win this one 72-28. They improve to 2-1 now in district play.
And over at Nixon, we had the Lady Stings versus Eagle Pass on the court. Nixon on a roll. Jessica Santa Cruz to Jasmine Garcia with the point in the bucket. The Mustangs taking full advantage of their home court. The Mustangs playing a game of pass on the court. Back and forth, Brenda Ramirez with the bucket for Nixon. Now Eagle Pass having a tough time finally getting a point in for the Eagles. Nixon on fire today as they lead the way. Larissa Madrigal topping it off with another bucket for the ladies in the green. Nixon continuing to dominate, ending the game, going home winners with a final score of 67-25.